Not so long ago, Blackpool were in the Premier League.
They are top of the Premier League today.
The club's president has written to two of his co-owners, accusing them of paying themselves tens of millions of pounds.
Well, this is Carl Oyston, Blackpool FC chairman, subject of so much supporter anger. Neither Carl nor Owen Oyston would comment on the allegations.
I'm out on the pitch in the second half, but the fans, well, those who are there, invaded the pitch. Consequently, the second half has not started.